Whose water changes in acidic or basic medium. Any substance kept in the acidic medium or basic medium, the water means smell, smell will change. That is all factor indicator. Example is onion. Next one is alkali. This is one more question. What is alkali? Alkali means the base. Which is dissolved in water is called alkali. The base which is dissolved in water or solvent is water. Example is KOH, potassium hydroxide or sodium hydroxide, etc. This also one more question. Okay, next one is hydronium ion. Hydronium ion means H plus. What is hydronium ion? This also one more question. Hydronium ion, which is 3O plus. H plus plus H2O gives rise to H3O plus. Hydronium ion means H3O plus. What is hydronium ion? When acid, suppose HCl, HCl dissolved in water, it forms H plus ions plus Cl minus ions. Acid dissolved in water dissociate into plus and positive and negative ions, that is H plus ions. This H plus ions react with water to form H3O plus. This H3O plus is called hydronium ion. When hydrogen plus ions dissolved in water to form H3O plus is called hydronium ion. This is also one more question. Next one is define pH. pH is equal to negative logarithm of H plus ion concentration. This is Sorensen. The scientist introduced this pH. What is pH? Negative logarithm of H plus ion concentration. This is the concentration symbol. The negative logarithm of H plus ion concentration is called pH. This is one more question. Fifth question is aqueous solution. What is aqueous solution? This is also one more question. The solution which is watery solvent. Aqueous solution means the solution which is watery solvent, that is called aqueous solution. So for example, any substance dissolved in water, that is called aqueous solution. For example, NaCl solution, sodium chloride solution, this is aqueous solution. Okay, sixth question is endothermic reaction. Endothermic reaction. This is two marks question. What is endothermic reaction? Endothermic means in a chemical reaction, energy is absorbed. Energy is absorbed in a chemical reaction. Energy is absorbed in a chemical reaction. In a chemical reaction, energy is absorbed, then it is called an endothermic reaction. Example, N2 plus O2 gives rise to 2NO minus heat energy. That means heat energy is absorbed, heat energy is reduced in this chemical reaction. This is Thomas question. Seventh one is exothermic reaction. What is exothermic reaction? This is also Thomas question. Heat energy is released. In a chemical reaction, heat energy is released, then it is called exothermic reaction. For example, Mg plus O2 gives rise to 2MgO plus heat energy. C plus O2 gives rise to CO2 plus heat energy. These are all exothermic reactions. In a chemical reaction, heat energy is released, then it is called exothermic reaction. This is also Thomas question. Next one is define water of crystallization. Water of crystallization with an example. What is meant by water of crystallization? In some molecules, water molecules are present in the crystalline form. Water molecules present in the crystalline form. This is Thomas question. Example. CaSO4 5H2O. Same question is given in the 4 mass question also. Here 2 mass question means define water of crystallization with an example. Here water molecules are present in a crystal form in a molecule, then it is called water of crystallization. Example CaSO4 5H2O calcium sulfate. That is blue in color because 5 water molecules are present in the molecule as a crystal form. Suppose 4 mass question means explain water of crystallization. That 4 mass question means take the copper sulfate taken in a test tube, that is boiling test tube, heat over the flame. Then immediately after some time, a blue color carbon sulfate changes to white color. Why it is white in color means the water molecules are removed in the crystal form, then only it changes to white color. If we add some quantity of water, immediately carbon sulfate again changes to blue. This is the water of crystallization to mass. A total 11 mass. Last 4 mass question is, yeah, write an activity. Whether the acid is strong or weak, series. This is the experiment. To find the solution, suppose one solution is given, that acid or base, that is strong or weak, we have to find out. How to find out the acid is weak or strong means, first write the aim part. Aim means, the question part as it is you can write. The solution, to prove the solution, given solution is, given acidic solution is strong or weak, that is the aim. Next one is materials required. What are the materials required means, what are the parts of this experiment, then we write, that is a beaker, this is a beaker, glass beaker, and graphite rods, dilute HCl solution, and 230 volts battery, and this bulb. These are all connected as shown in the figure. These are the materials. Next procedure. What is the procedure means, make a glass beaker, keep the graphite rods, and pour the dilute HCl solution. These two rods are connected to the battery and bulb as shown in the figure. First the solution, that is acidic solution, if the bulb glows brightly, then the solution is strong. Suppose bulb glows dim light, that means weakly, then it is a weak solution. So whether the solution is strong or weak, you can find out easily. The bulb glows brightly means strong acid. That is dim light is given, then it is a weak acid. This is the 4 mass process. Total today 15 mass process. See, first one is organic indicators. What are organic indicators means, any substance that odor change. What is odor? Odor means smell. Smell changes or odor changes in acidic or basic medium. That is called organic indicator. Example is onion chips. So next, alkali. What is meant by alkali means, the base which is dissolved in water is called alkali. Example KOH, potassium hydroxide. What is hydronium ion? Hydronium ion means, suppose acid dissolved in water dissociate into positive and negative ions, that is anions and cations, H plus and Cl minus. Again, these H plus ions react with water to form H3O plus. This H3O plus is called hydronium ion. Next, defined pH. Defined pH means, this is introduced by scientist Sorensen. Here, Sorensen means, he defined the formula pH is equal to minus log base 10 H plus ion concentration. What is pH? Negative, see the formula, negative logarithm of H plus ion concentration is called pH. The negative logarithm of H plus ion concentration is called pH. Next one is aqueous solution. What is aqueous solution? The solution which is water as solvent, which is water as solvent, then it is called aqueous solution. Example, sodium chloride solution, any solution. Okay. Endothermic reaction. This is endothermic means heat energy absorbed in a chemical reaction. In a chemical reaction, heat energy is absorbed. For example, nitrogen plus oxygen, nitrogen burning in presence of oxygen, it forms nitric oxide. Minus heat energy. Minus heat energy is absorbed. Next, exothermic. What is exothermic means? Heat energy is released in a chemical reaction, then it is called an exothermic reaction. Suppose any objects if burned in presence of oxygen, it releases heat energy. Example, carbon plus oxygen CO2, S plus O2 CO2, etc. plus heat energy. Next one is, define water of crystallization with an example. Water of crystallization means, in some molecules, water forms in the crystal form. For example, copper sulfate. Copper sulfate blue in color. Why it is blue in color means, 5 water molecules are present in this crystal, molecule as a crystal form. That's why it is called blue in color. Suppose this is given 4 mass question. Explain water of crystallization with an activity. That means, same copper sulfate taken in a test tube, that means boiling test tube, after that heated over the flame, it changes into white in color. That means blue color changes to white in color. This is also right like a aim, materials required, and procedure. And why these changes to blue, white in color means, water molecules are evaporated from the molecule. So you can convert it into CuSO4. Again, you can drop some water droplets in it, again it changes to blue color. Last four marks question is write an activity to know whether the acid is strong or weak. This is the connection part. If the solution is that means acidic solution is weak, then dim light is observed in the bulb. Suppose the solution is strong, the bulb glows brightly. This is an example for activity. For this example, for this question, diagram A materials procedure is compulsory. Diagram one is 2 months, remaining are 2 months.